New this morning, the Brandywine SPCA is now caring for 54 dogs, all rescued from Hurricane Dorian in the Bahamas. All the dogs were unclaimed and are now undergoing a few weeks of medical care. Happening later this month, those dogs will be put up for adoption at the Brandywine SPCA's Georgetown, Newcastle, and Westchester campuses. If you want to donate, we have a link up right now on 6abc.com.